Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in the Void. I am pretty much back in square one as far as resources go, because look, I am feeble. I am weak. I got nothing. But I made it into this garden within the nick of time, before any cycle kicked in, and it looks like the trees here are ready to be harvested. And this is what I'm counting on. Because this is all endgame preparations now. Oh, I know why this particular garden is so abundant. It's because the repellent thingy is here. So while the brothers can go and stuff their faces in the other chambers, they can't actually go in here. Yoink. Yoink. Okay, let's make a green tree, shall we? Favorite colors of this chamber's sisters, so it would hurt her if I would plant a blue tree. Oh, I don't think I can actually take these. Okay, let's get ready to travel. Or more like, let's get ready to step outside. Wait, I actually got it. Oh, I did. Awesome. So I can collect these, but I have to be very close and take them very patiently, I guess. Better to just wait until they appear, but did I get the purple? Oh, I did. Oh, things are looking up. Ah, I think I might have even gotten the gold. This is nice. Let's see, there was also... Yeah, I think that's it. And I'm gonna leave the bumblebee alone. Also, I'm going to cram into this corner there. See if they're secret. Although, I think it will just take me to the main map. Use if I'm in my current state.
The sisters will kneel before
no regrets.
Whee! Ah, two bumblebees, huh?
I'll be your guiding light.
Sisters will be.
buggers. Of course, now I need to climb up there. I move this. Okay, it seems like some of the rubble I can move and some I can't. Goes blue is the one that's underrepresented.
I'll be your guiding light.
Yoink. I don't know where the other one is. Oh! Underrepresented. 10, 8, 18. So red is even more underrepresented than blue, but violet is pretty good. So I can use gold and violet for random tasks. I need to hold on to the red, is the thing. On. brothers are all moving over here. I'm gonna try to run for her gardens, like straight. Decisions. Although I could use this time to move more. Okay, let's try to move more. Red, gold, burn. Let's use blue then. Are they harassing her?
I left you with no choice, Spirit.
Uh-oh.
Don't take offense. I can be deceitful. But as you can see, you're doomed. Everyone hates you. Everyone knows you're bringing death to the sleeper. That's your nature. That's the biology of Spirit. To convert color and destroy. What's the void for you? Only a place from which to ascend. Drain it to the last drop and create a new one. Above.
I think we had already established that much. Okay, I need to go there. Ah, get away from me, get away from me. I'm only here to collect. Whee! I have no interest in fighting the manatee creatures because it takes up more resource than it yields. Oh, there. Fungi? Can I interact with them? No. Okay, I want to go up there. Creepy monster eggs, which I should be able to harvest. Is there a secret here? Please be a secret. No? Okay. Poof. Right, I'm going to... Oh no. Look around. Is he coming in here? In this case, we're getting our aggro on. And defense. I'm going to treat these as boss fights from now on. To fill myself up and try to do a lot of damage. Well, maybe not as meticulous as boss fights, but still. It's coming right at us. Thank you. silver, bitch. Oh, okay. Well, good enough, I guess. Bumblebee. More of the manatee creatures. I only care of the growths. Other chamber. What? The bumblebees are flying over there now? Okay, I think this is again implying a connection with another chamber. Okay. Over there. Easy now, easy. Careful. Whoa, why am I still here? I would like to make a collect call. Oh, there's still some. Still some purple left. Skitter box. So let's get our creative purple on. Effective thing. that I can just pick, or do I need to catch the creatures? Because if I need to catch the creatures, then once again, I think it's not worth it. Especially since there are these might things here as well. Whoa! What happened? What happens with the sound? Everything is so loud. Whoa! Go away, go away. Go away, I'm seeing something down here. Oh, never mind. Yes, this is not worth it, so I'm going to load. I think this is it. Oh, this is before gathering. Ah, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away. I know that technically there are trees in this particular habitat, but they have very small capacity, so I don't think it's worth to. Oh, get the morning. But I think they only take like 17 units of color. They only, and what's more important, they only give 17 units. Is it gone? Which way am I even looking? Okay, over there. Gah! Get our aggro on. So because it's big enough and visible enough, but in torso all the splanchies are like mangled up and the arms are too wispy. Then it might be worth activating. Yo, dude. too. Oh, there's like a shitload over there. Oh crap. So that's what this was all about. There's so many of these buggers around.
I will give you the power to control time.
And of course now I can't activate the singer again. Okay, that wasn't a very good choice then. No. There's one of these little buggers now. Okay, this is our main chamber, this is our garden. What was the other one? I can't even remember. Observation. Hello, I guess? Fill up the second heart, she will give it information, but as the example of those two top chamber sisters shows, they are not going to grant any additional access, like there won't be any secret paths through, like shortcuts or anything, which would be awesome. Maybe there are, but I don't know about them then. Why is the map showing that there is gold in here? What am I missing here? Okay, let's move over here. Go to the mine. Stuff from the garden? I think I did. Processed some when I reach the blimp chamber, but at the same time I want to have a reserve as well. Thank you. Oh, there's one of these motherfuckers. It's a small one, it seems. I would actually like to avoid it completely. Four drops that it took is actually less than I would have spent on killing it, so I think it's a good deal. Now I just need to look out for the flying fox. Grab it all. Process a lot of silver. And actually, I'm gonna keep some blue in reserve. Okay. I'm almost done collecting my resources as I move on to the destination chamber. Okay, safe place here. Safe place. Okay. Before I move on to the destination chamber, I will make an episode break here. Thank you very much for watching. Tension is getting higher, but that's kind of the point of the game. So yes, see you very soon. Bye bye.